1984, my mother gave birth to a beautiful baby girl named Laura, and that person is actually me. I turned out to be a guy named Kit. When I came out to my grandma as transgender, I came home one day from school, and I visited her with something different. And I walked into the house, the smells of cooking coming out of it, and I knocked on the door, and she opens the door, and she says, "Hey, you're so handsome, look at you, and come on in and eat." And so